Yeah, I'm really excited to be here and to be working again with Dave. He is an experienced coach and he's been part of my journey, part of my Super Rugby journey at the Force. And to work with him and some of the staff here, it's gonna be good here. Yeah, it's gonna be competition for us back rows. There's players like Angus Scott or Richard that we're gonna compete for spots. And yeah, we'll see what coach pick on game day. Yeah, that's my main goal, is to be part of the Wallaby squad next year. And I think I'm a step closer to that, to join the Wallabies jersey. And yeah, I think there's a few other things I need to work on for this year's. And come next year, I'm ready to go. I think I'm not used to living in this big city like this. Because, you know, it's too big, not like in Canberra, like pretty quiet, like don't see much traffic. But yeah, I think when I settle down very well, then I think I'm gonna get used to it.